Hey guys, it's me again. So I've been trying to update my Grand Theft Auto 5, and I get this error every single time that tells me that the servers are not, fuck.